Project 25 is when schools get $100, and with that $100, we try to make more so we can give back to the community. Right now, we're selling right now to help the people in Ukraine, to help the homeless.
We're giving money to our people's church, Moldova. This is a video of the lead pastor and his wife at the border. The church has been transporting refugees from the border, feeding them and setting up housing while you're delivering basic life essentials.
So me and a few members from the real life group went to the San Diego Rescue Mission and helped, well, we got a tour and we helped make care packages for the homeless, and they explained to us what the year-long program where they help people out and help them get back on their feet. They provide food, clothes, I think like a schooling, and also some Bible study.
We set up a booth after 5 different times, 7 tamales, ice cream floats, and drinks. One of our teachers found out about what we were doing and matched financially whatever we raised.
New Vision Church and Hoover High School's Faith Club to do a local park cleanup and sell food and drinks to the volunteers there as well.
A couple weeks ago, we went down to All People's Church and we bought food, drinks, and merchandise, and we sold it out over there.
We just have sparkling water. We're also selling our merch.